How you guys doing? Chad here with another Lean Improvement at Wirecrafters. Today we're gonna go over what is possibly the best Kaizen we've had here, the best improved process we've had here at Wirecrafters. And our employees on the floor, our welders, actually came up with this. You're gonna see a video shortly of how we used to change out our old style team welding two-man table. We had a different table for every size panel we made. So just for one line, just for our foot dimension, we have six different tables. Now we've got a single table that encompasses all six of those same panels. Plus we've added strike plates on the bottom so the guys can strike their arc inside the tube where it's safe and clean instead of on the table itself. You'll see how we took it from a 25-minute changeover for cutting off the old tables, putting the new table on, welding it down, to a simple 5-minute changeover by just pulling out the adjustable legs, dropping the drop pins in, and you're changed over and ready for production. So we've really cut down our time drastically where we used to be able to run one style panel pretty much for 4 to 6 hours because of the time it took to change over. Now we usually switch over styles of panels about every 4 hours to 2 hours. That way we're doing smaller lot sizes, more frequent changeovers, which is what Lean's all about.